Tyler jumped in between the two Goliaths at midcourt, and the ball came up flat. It's deflected into backcourt. We'll set it up again, and here we go with Russell chasing down the tip. Towns, remember, a plus 40%er from three. He'll drop down low, and heaving from outside is Russell. That dances off into the hands of Nurkic. Again, he goes at Towns, turns on the low block, hooks, no, dips in, trying to secure the rebound, but Towns seals him. Russell releases into the lane, glides to the glass and laid it in. Nance puts pressure on Towns, got a piece of that pass, deflecting it. Minnesota secures it, 10 to shoot. The lefty will raise and drills a jumper out of the corner for three, D'Angelo Russell.
As a starter for Dennis Smith Jr. over his last three games, it's been the Dallas Mavericks version of Dennis Smith Jr. Yes. As McDaniels knocks down a three. Those were those Mavericks numbers he was putting up. Playing a really good floor game.
Simon surveys the baseline, finds Covington outside, standstill three is off, and the rebound recovered by Russell. Here's Malik Beasley balancing the floor. Russell is defended by Covington. Russell sneaks into the paint. 37% McLemore. Good to see him get some time when a number of people have been hurt and injured, and he's been called upon. Reed inside the drop step.
Rocco there playing two players that time. Really, the pass in the corner to Jaden would have been the thing to do.
There's Covington Rocco takes again. It away.
That's exactly what I'm talking about.
And then D'Lo with the quick foul to break things up.
Russell gives it away to Covington, to McLemore, and then fouled immediately by Russell.
So now Minnesota's, they're thinking, all right, let's get out of our zone play that we just talked about and get ready for the man, and then it almost leads to a steal. Back to a zone look.
Russell floats a three, Nurk with a board. Blazers will keep him on the floor. Along with McLemore, who's red hot. However, his pass is denied and tipped away by Russell. He's got a two-on-one. Lillard is back. Joining the party is Towns. Along with McLemore, who's red hot. However, his pass is denied and tipped away by Russell. He's got a two-on-one. Lillard is back. Joining the party is Towns. He gallops in and lays it in and is fouled. Dame at the point, pressuring the ball. It's Russell. Tried to thread a pass inside, and Powell could read it all the way because it was thrown with no pace. He picks it off, steers it the other way. Russell, the seven-year pro out of Ohio State, to the line. Russell, the second pick in the 2015 draft. Started his career with the Los Angeles Lakers. Second free throw ties the game at 51. Edwards with 15, and an economic line, 5 of 9 from the field. Nance will lift off for a triple.
Down low, the dunker spot, if he slides down there. There's been a couple times where that's been available to him. The hair confusion at the top of the zone gives D'Angelo Russell a wide open shot.
With the hat, he's got the lid game going on,
he's
too.
He's always got that.
Russell comes off his screen for a floater.
Dame's right-hand man that it deals.
Line on Dame tonight, 10 of 13 from the line, 17 points. Russell into the lane. Erased by Watford, who stepped up to poke it away into the hands of Lillard. Russell lost the dribble. Beasley picks it up, 17 to shoot. Beasley triggers from three and hits. Russell, nice pass. Norman Powell roughed up, sent to the pine. Back comes McDaniels, awkward step, lost altitude. Ball jabbed away by Covington, but they rifle it right back inside to Reed.
Exponentially harder than just a catch and shoot. Degree of difficulty quite high on that one.
Russell into the paint, kicks it outside. Noel for three. It's that time of year.
And then it took him to his path to this day now, where you go G League, almost out the league, to now you're playing for a team like the Blazers.
Minnesota's lost five in a row. Here's the tip in the backcourt, racing after it is Russell. Russell checked by the length of Nance. Step back, got enough space, and drills a three. That changes things here as Minnesota pulls it within one.
He can get into the mid-range and shoot the pull-up jumper, Cav, or the floater.
Got 26 off the bench tonight. Blazers up three. Russell trying to even it. Does. He'll give it up to Lillard. Damian attacks the body of Towns. Steps back. Awkward shot. Won't go. Rebound, Russell. Russell defended by Nance. Step back three. That one an air ball, but it's grabbed out of midair. Yeah. And Vanderbilt was there for the jam. Lillard between defenders, threading his way through. Powell outside to Simons, closely guarded. He's got to give it up. Norman spins into the paint. Cross-court pass intercepted. In the quarter, we're instrumental in Minnesota coming from behind to wrest the lead from the Blazers. Timberwolves came in 11-15, identical record with the Blazers. However, Minnesota had won four this year. Russell missed the second free throw on the Blazers. On the year, getting 32 minutes a night. Knocks that one down. 4-point spread for Minnesota. Pops them both in.